So tell me, Peter, you came here in Romania to have an interview with Horia Georgescu, and what happened?
Yes, first of all, thank you for joining us and to welcome us here in your newsroom. But what happened really was me and Dobromir want to make a documentary about the judicial reform in Romania, and one of our interviewees was supposed to be Horia Georgescu, and in my schedule, our colleagues from ProTV arranged an interview in Wednesday at 11 o'clock at the ANI offices. You can see it from yourself.
Yeah.
And when we came to interview Mr. Dan Patalaga, we just saw the TV screen and we saw that he was accused by for a corruption and for some, you explained me, corruption for 75 million euros about some restitution stuff. We just wanted to know about the more detailed news about that. So we are hoping that somebody from ANI is going to talk with us now.
Firstly, you just wanted to talk with Mr. Georgescu about ANI activity?
Yes, about ANI results in the years, about our documentary is all about how Romania is far from Bulgaria in fighting corruption.
But when you came here, you just found out that Mr. Georgescu was...
Yes, we were astonished by what we saw on TV screens. And I suppose that everybody here in that newsroom was astonished also.
Yeah, it's funny. I see here Mr. Georgescu was the second in your...
Yes, he's the second in my list after schedule. The chief prosecutor, the prosecutor, Ms. Laura Kyoveshi, if I'm spelling it right in your language. So Mr. Georgescu was the second in our list and very, very important part of our documentary.
Did he confirm the interview for you?
Yeah, he confirmed that he agreed to an interview on Wednesday at 11 o'clock in the morning. So another interesting detail is that Mr. Georgescu is having an invitation from our Vice Prime Minister, Ms. Meglena Cuneva, who was invited him to come to Bulgaria and to talk to our society and to our politicians how to fight corruption. Yeah. And now when we came to Bucharest, maybe half an hour when we entered Bucharest, we see Mr. Georgescu with handcuffs, and it's a little bit nonsense, you know.
Tell me, when was the appointment between Mr. Georgescu and Mrs. Cuneva?
In 23rd of March, if I'm correct.
Yeah.
But there is an official program. It's publicly released in all the media in Bulgaria.
And
so we were eager to hurry up in front of Mr. Georgescu's official visit to Bulgaria and to make this documentary before he came back, before he visit Bulgaria. Because you know how this our business works, to be first and in front of everybody.
Yeah.
So that is the reason to make this interview before his official visit to Bulgaria.
So Mr. Georgescu was the main reason for you to be here
Of course, one of the main reasons.
Yeah.
The main reason is your great improvement, your Romanian great improvement
of Romania.
Judicial system, but Mr. Georgescu was... we were planning to play a key role in that documentary.
Yeah. And,
now he's going to play a key role, of course, but in another part.
Yes, but Mr. Georgescu, what about Mr. Georgescu and Mrs. Cuneva? What about their meeting? What was all about it?
Yes, their plans were to... type and his manner to give his experience to Bulgarian politicians and official authorities. He wanted to share his experience and the results ANI made in the years.
Yeah.
Because you know better than me that ANI is having great confidence and very big ratings in the public society, in public opinion.
Good luck.
Thank you.